is an installation demonstration video for how to install a thatch roof using OzNative QUICKthatch pre-wired bundles. The first step to building a thatch roof is to set your roof battens out at 450mm centres. We've built a demonstration roof here to show the different styles of thatch roofing and techniques used. OzNative QUICKthatch is quick and easy to lay, saving hundreds of hours thatching roofs to get the original effect. Start with one bundle and lay it across the top two battens, with the top of the bundle flush with the top of the batten. Then use a 3-inch nail or hexagonal roofing screw and nail it to the top of the rafter. Grabbing another bundle, place it beside the first one, flush at the top of the rafters and leave it slightly overlapping on the join, and once again fix that with a nail. Continue to fix all the brush bundles to the bottom row of battens first. The bottom row will overhang quite a bit. This is to be trimmed off later and then rolled together and added to the top. The nails and wires will be hidden by the row above. You can see already the shape and the texture of the QUICKthatch bundles forming the thatch roof. Once the bottom row has been completed, we need to put a piece of wire across the middle of the batten so that it ties them on and keeps them lying flat on the top of the roof and stops the wind from blowing it up. To do this, you drive a 3-inch nail into the end of the roof batten. And with the use of some 3mm soft manufacturing wire, we're going to tie a tie across the top of them. Stretch the wire around your nail in a loop and straighten. Do this every 18 inches across the roof. Stretch the wire right across the QUICKthatch and secure into a nail on the other end into the end of the roof batten. This nail and the edge of the roof will be covered later with the capping after the thatch panels have been put on. Hammer in the nails to make the wire tight around the brush. And there you have it, the first row done in about 10 minutes. The second layer of thatch is added in the same way. It wants to overlap the bottom row and go up to the batten above. Grab your thatch and start on the edge and push it right down so it overlaps the bottom one and the wire. Now the roof is starting to take shape. Got all the QUICKthatch bundles fixed to the roof, up to the top batten, and cyclone wire across every join, attached to a nail at the end of the batten on either side. Now it's time to do the capping. The edge cap or roll cap can be made up on the ground, assembling a row of sticks, and keep feeding the ends of the sticks into the bunch, wrapping it around the green and extending it to as long as required. Once you've put the capping together, you can simply attach it to the barge or the side of the roof to cover the ends of the rafters and the ends of the steel cyclone strapping.